by Malcolm from Guitars Rock. Sloop John B by the Beach Boys. So what I've got is I've got an echo effect on, which I think gives it a real Beach Boys sound to it. And I'm playing the D shape chords. It's in the key of G, and that's the D chord there. In G, it's up here on the 7th fret. I'll just take the echo off for a minute. So I'm on the 7th fret, 1st string. 8th fret, 2nd string. And 7th fret, 3rd string. So I'm picking 1, 2, 3. And then I'm putting the suspended in with my pinky. Changing down to D. Then back to the G. And then to the C, which is on your 12th fret. Then back to the G. To the D. Now there is a minor there, which is C minor. Which is your minor chord down on your 3rd fret. I guess you could play it up here. Anyway, I prefer it down there. So, now there is another option that you play this bar chord here. So, that's G on the 10th fret. So it would sound like this. Just wanting to strum it. So hoist up the jumpy sails. So you're on G here. See how the beat is easy. You're gonna get the shore, let me go. I wanna go. Don't you let me go. So that's Sloop John B by the Beach Boys. Hope you enjoyed that. Thank you very much for watching.